Hi, it's Channel Hasbro here, and we're going to look at symmetry in the music of Frank Zappa. The chords in this section follow symmetrical motion. Melody. It's then reversed. In this diagram, you can see a dotted line going through the A flat. The A flat is the point of axis.